What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Valorant is not responding on launch or not launching properly on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure to close Valorant and the right launcher. When this is done, open up your Windows settings. Navigate to Display under System. Make sure that your main display where you intend on playing Valorant is selected, and set the scale and display resolution options to their recommended values. Valorant will not launch properly when using an abnormal screen resolution. You can always change the resolution in your in-game settings later on. Next, scroll down and select Graphics, or simply search for graphic settings to get here. We will change the default GPU preference for Valorant. Click on Browse and your File Explorer will open up. From here, navigate to the drive on which you install Riot Games on. In my case, this will be the default C drive. Riot Games, Valorant, Live, Shooter Game, Binaries, Win64. Select the Valorant Win64 shipping application and click on Add. This will add the Valorant game process to this list of applications. In case you're unable to find your install location, then simply search for Riot Games in your Start menu search. Click on Open File Location, which will open the file location for the Riot shortcut. Right-click the shortcut and click on Open File Location again to get to your Valorant game process. Click on Options for Valorant and make sure to set the graphics preference to High Performance. This will make sure that your graphics card gets utilized as soon as you launch the game, which will, for most users, fix issues when the game gets stuck or while on startup, and it can also reduce freeze frames when in-game. Next, return back to the game process in your File Explorer. Under Riot Games, Valorant, Live, Shooter Game, Binaries, Win64. Right-click the Valorant application and select Properties. In the Compatibility tab, make sure to check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations and Run this program as an administrator options before applying your changes. This will make sure that the game has all of the necessary permissions to properly start, without having Windows services making a change. You can then try to launch Valorant to see if this fixed your problem. In case the issue persists, especially while launching the game, then make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. You should also consider disabling your VPN service, which could prevent you from logging into the game account properly. You should also make sure that the Valorant game process is excluded in your antivirus app settings. Otherwise, your antivirus can block parts of the application, hindering it from starting up properly. In case you experience low system performance while playing Valorant, then you should also adjust your in-game graphics settings. Follow my extensive guide to see my recommendations for low-end PC graphics settings linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.